The question, how do I start concentrating at my studies for 1 hour in a day? If you really want to concentrate, these tips might help. 1. Self-motivational skills. Students need the motivation to achieve their goals, even if it is academic or extracurricular goals. This motivation should come not only from parents, friends, as well as from students within. When students regularly motivate themselves to achieve goals, their mind sends them positive signals, which in turn boosts their confidence and they work towards the achievement of their goals. 2. Motivation from teachers and parents. Parents try every technique to get their child to achieve their academic goals, and this includes motivation as well. The motivational techniques parents apply includes negative motivation i.e. punishments and positive motivation i.e. rewards on the achievement of desired goals. However, parents, as well as teachers, need to change their strategies of motivating the students, because as students grow up they try to understand every aspect of things and they no longer believe in rewards and punishments. Rather, they need to discuss their problems with someone who will understand. Therefore, parents and teachers need to motivate students, but with goal-effective strategies like moral boost, praising, or guiding them to follow inspirational people who achieve their goals with their hard work. For more answers, or more advice on effective studying, check out the links in the description below.